This year was the bomb, huh, Tori?
Yeah, Jeff. Fifth grade sure was fresh.
Can you believe how fast it went, Marcia?
Are you serious? I feel like I've been in fifth grade for 35 years.
Jeff, does she look a little pale to you?
Totally.
So, what are you guys doing this summer?
I'm definitely going on a pony ride.
I'm gonna see Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Cowabunga, dude!
Well, I'm going to spend all summer listening to my Whitney Houston and Janet Jackson tapes on my new Walkman.
What? I still have a record player.
You know, pretty soon, we'll all be grown up.
I know. I'm going to be a teacher when I grow up.
I want to be a teacher, too.
Psh! Lame. I'm going to be a crime-fighting mutant turtle.
Well, I guess we've got to wait a few years for all of that to happen.
I'm a little sad to be leaving. Fifth grade was the best.
At least we'll all have some great memories.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm. Stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home. I'll drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. The story of my life. I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. The story of my life.
Journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I
What I will miss most at Sacajawea is the teachers.
What I will miss the most at Sacajawea will be all the teachers that have taught me, like Mr. Lee, Miss Hobbs, Miss Phelan, Miss Gannon, and Miss J.
I will miss all my great friends and teachers, dodgeball, and probably most of all, PE.
My teachers, Mr. Lee and Mrs. Judkins, and all my friends.
I will miss my teachers, Miss Hobbs, Miss Phelan, and Mr. Lee because they're all awesome and because they all rock at teaching.
I will miss Mr. Lee when he makes us laugh.
Mr. Jones, because he has been my PE teacher since I was in kindergarten.
All my friends, Bree, Sam, Maddie, and all my teachers, Miss Lamelli, Miss Kula, Miss Hobbs, and Mr. Lee, and all the rest for helping me become what I am now.
I've gone to Sacajawea ever since kindergarten, and all of my friends and teachers have had a huge impact on my life. That is what I will miss most about Sacajawea.
All my friends and all my teachers.
My teachers and the rest of the staff. I will also miss Mr. Bond and my best friends.
Are all the staff that made me what I am today, especially Mrs. Grimm, Mrs. Ives, and Mrs. Phelan.
So cupcake party with Mr. Lee and all my friends and all my teachers.
It's all the teachers I have met over the years.
All my friends and my teachers, especially Miss Grimm, Miss Gannon, Miss Phelan, Mr. Lee, and Mrs. Hobbs.
I try carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young. Not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is a prize. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I
What I will miss most about Sacajawea will be my teachers, Skyhawk News, my friends, and all the spirit days.
I'll miss all the familiar faces I've seen throughout the years that comfort me and make me feel at home.
I will miss my best friends, Ricky, Bree, Maddie, and Soyla.
One thing I will miss is dodgeball because I can have fun.
Ms. Hobbs, Mr. Boyd, and all the awesome teachers, plus all my great friends.
I will miss all the great teachers at SAC, especially Mrs. Hobbs and Mr. Lee.
All the teachers who have helped prepare me for middle school. Thank you.
All the teachers that helped me be a perfect student.
I'll miss playing four square and dodgeball with my friends.
My teachers in math and literacy. I'll even miss this recess.
It's all the wonderful teachers and staff.
to all the teachers and staff, especially my second grade teacher, Mrs. Coulomb, and my fifth grade teachers, Mrs. Phelan, Mr. Lee, and Mrs. Hobbs.
All my teachers, especially Miss Judkins, because if you don't think she's awesome, you need awesome lessons.
Being able to see the people that made me what I am today, and they are Mrs. Harrington and Mrs. Coulomb.
One of the greatest teachers, Miss Coulomb. She taught me to never give up and keep on trying, and I will miss all my teachers, so thank you.
The teachers, especially Miss Phelan, Mr. Lee, Miss Hobbs, Miss Gannon, Miss Kramer, and Miss Judkins.
All the teachers in the 6 years I have been here.
I'll miss you.
I will miss all of the teacher staff, but mostly all my friends, and they've made me who I am today.
It's my kindergarten, second and fourth grade teachers, Miss Lomelli, Miss Coulomb, and Miss Gannon. They made a huge impact on my life, and I will never forget them.
All the teachers over the years, including Mrs. Hoffman, Mrs. Coulomb, Mr. Board, Mrs. Bobby, Mrs. Grimm, Mrs. Harrington, Mrs. Gannon, Mrs. Judkins, Miss Hobbs, Mr. Lee, and Mrs. Phelan.
The whole school and all the memories I've had at it.
Meeting Adam on the first day of third grade.
What I'll miss most about Sacajawea is Miss Hobbs and Miss Lee.
My friends and all the teachers that taught me.
I will miss my BFF David.
My amazing teacher, Mr. Lee, and his humorous drawings and singing.
My favorite memory at Sacajawea is getting to record the Skyhawk News Awards and karaoke.
My favorite memory at Sacajawea would be all the fun projects we've done all over the years.
Would be when I met my best friends and my teachers.
Meeting Miss Phelan, Mr. Lee, and Miss Hobbs.
I was walking to class on the first day of school.
Coming in and seeing all my friends and teachers.
Meeting my best friend, Soyla.
The Skyhawk News Mr. Lee makes and puts on.
Seeing all of my friends and teachers every day.
Meeting my best friend Joshua and my friends Adam, Zizmic, Daniel, Timothy, Carson, JJ, and meeting my buck buddy Aubrey.
All the teachers, especially Mr. Lee.
My first day hanging out with my friend Caleb.
My favorite memory at Sacajawea is Miss Town.
The staff and teachers.
All of the teachers and staff, especially my second grade teacher, Mrs. Coulomb.
My favorite memory is when Mr. Lee and Mrs. Phelan joined a dodgeball game and dominated.
It was when the fifth grade went to Biztown. That was really fun.
All of my amazing friends and my great teachers.
Walking in the first day of school and meeting all my amazing teachers.
Future fifth grader to just enjoy fifth grade because it's an amazing year and it went by like that.
Fifth grade was hard but also fun because of Biztown, and you get to have a party at the end of the year and you get to make very good memories.
I would tell a future fifth grader to not get demerits and to get your homework in on time so you can play dodgeball.
Always do good on Skyhawk Live.
I would tell a future fifth grader to stay in school.
That if you're in Mr. Lee's class, you're going to have fun.
Never give up and don't hit a teacher during dodgeball.
Some advice I have for future fifth grade students is do your homework or else.
This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life.
That's all for this year. I'm out of here.
Have a great summer.